Welcome to Galton Outliner tutorial. There are two options in Galton to create tasks in the project: to use mind map or outliner. Let's go into outliner in more detail. All the project tasks in this mode are presented in a hierarchy tree. In order to create a new task, press enter and start data or text typing. When you're done, press enter once more. In this case, you can immediately create next task too. To make a subtask, press tab or use this button on the tools panel. There are unlimited number of sublevels in Galton. Also, you can change a task place by drag and move. Just grab a task by mouse for triangle in front of it, and move it to a necessary place. Now you see how easy is editing in Galton. Often we need to distinguish in a text some important lines for our attention. Galton has a very convenient text highlighting tool. You can use bold, or one of these wonderful colors for this purpose. Further, you always can change your mind, and cancel this type of editing if you don't need it anymore. If any of tasks requires more attention than others, you can mark it as important. And after that you will see it in a high priority section. Outliner mode differs from mind map by special features. You can add supplementary task parameters. Press I button and see them. You can pick the following columns: date, responsible contact, and execution stage. To set a date, just click the field date. In the calendar you can choose a concrete deadline for a task, or pick a general one: this week, this month. In this case, Galton sets as a deadline last day of the week or the month. From the moment you set a deadline, you've initiated an alerting service that will send you a reminder in advance to your device. One of the coolest Galton's features is that you no longer need to manually copy these deadlines into your diary, as they appear there automatically. If the task is overdue, it's got a red frame. Also, you can pick a concrete person responsible for the task execution from your contact list. Having clicked to an existing contact, you see full information you filled in regarding him or her, including notices and events from CRM module. Another interesting and helpful Galton's feature is the focus mode. You can hide other tasks, and fully concentrate on the definite one, pressing the triangle in front of it. In a focus mode, you can act the same way as in a deployed tree mode. You can come back to the tree mode by using navigation menu on the top of the screen. To mark the task as completed, just tick it in a checkbox. Completed tasks change color to the blue. In order to show or hide completed tasks, use the switcher in the top right corner of the screen. To hide the tasks, press the button collapse. To show, click expand. To show definite tasks, use the button plus. Core Galton's advantage is a feasibility to switch between mind map and outliner. Please pay attention that the system keeps focus mode on during this change, that is crucially at onesies. If you need to copy a part of text and tasks to work on them in another application, click the button export. After that, you can use Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V to copy and paste your data like in Word or email. To switch between projects, press the button My Projects. There you will see your projects like books on a shelf, with execution statistics for each one. Full circle of Galton's features is much wider of the described above. Join Galton today and explore them all.